I'm Dr. Russell Campion, Head of Department of Computing at the University. We've just received the excellent news that our undergraduate and postgraduate courses have been re-accredited by the BCS, the British Computer Society. Put simply, they are a kite mark of quality and have over 82,000 members. We are pleased that our courses have achieved full CITP, Chartered Information Technology Professional status, and equally partial CEng, Chartered Engineer status. What will BCS accreditation mean for our students? Well, evidently, there will be an employability benefit. They will be graduating on a degree that is BCS accredited. It will have that kite mark. So it will mean they'll have covered the computing side in great detail and great depth, but equally they'll have looked at the professional issues as well. So they'll have focused on ethics, the legal side, the social, and all of the professional issues that you need to be a successful computing practitioner. When they leave us on graduation, they can join the BCS as a member. That will mean they can attend events and talks, and they are part of the biggest professional computing body available. So that will help them in their career and help them develop further.